get the routine down anyway. I'm doing an overall foundation routine, 2 rounds, 25 reps of each, of front pump, 2 pumps, 3 pumps, Navy SEALs, and 5 pumps. So let's go. One pump first.
Find this iPad. Trying to angle.
Anyway. 5 two pumps. Thank you. 25. So 2 pumps. Week. Good days, bad days. There you go. That's life. Whew. Okay. 95 free pumps. Two, three, four, five, six. Twenty-five, 3 pumps. Whew. 25 mini seals. Probably do this. the chases. Give my arms a break a bit. And you got any whistles? 25. Three. Now get easy. Do you want to... 5 pumps. Not bad, we did 100 burpees already. Five pounds. Gonna do chaser. That's free. Seven. Thank you. 21. 25. Okay. So first round took me 23. 50 minutes. Seconds, I mean. Let's see how we do second round. Back from the top. 25 long pumps. Very routine. Alright, 25 long pumps. Six, 7, 8, 14, 15, 16, arms. Let's see if I can do it. I'm broken again. Oh, if I have the strength. Six. Seven. Eight. Skin right here. So every time I do press ups, it really stinks. Pumps. Three pump legs. One. And a 15. Stinks. Okay. So three pumps. Next Navy SEALs. Definitely the chaser. Go for two squats again. Time. So far 35 minutes. On the second round. Finish with 3 pounds. Next 25 Navy SEALs with two squat chaser. So when we're ready, begin. Seven. 18. This is over. Thank God. Probably the hardest. Alright, 42 minutes. Let's see. 25 pumps. Last set of burpees. breathing. Guys, Iron Wolf Foundation Routine, 25 reps of 1 pounds, 2 pounds, 3 pounds, Navy SEALs, 5 pounds, at least 2 rounds. My challenge is always get at least 250 burpees a day, so that's what I did. That must be the fastest time I ever did, so I had to look back and see, but it's not about the pace and time, isn't it? I mean, it's about the form, and that was trying to remind myself and other people as well when I'm training with. So there you go, guys. Day 19 in the book. So far, doing good. No serious injuries, feeling sore now and there, which that's quite normal anyway. So I just had to keep going. Keep moving forward. Anyway, I'll see you soon, I hope. Have a good day.